why he's doing like that. Hello, everyone. Hello, hello, everyone. Good afternoon. God bless you all. Good afternoon. God bless you all. Yes. Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone. Good afternoon. Good day. Depends on the time you are watching me. God bless everyone in the house. We are sorry for the video. It just went off, so I'm going to try it for the second time. We are very sorry for that. Welcome everyone in the house. I'm going to still wait for 5 minutes and see. Oh, this video sometimes is doing. We are going to still wait for 5 minutes and see. The first one just went off. So I'm still going to wait for another 5 minutes. Let us hold on. Let us hold on for 5 minutes and see. Let us hold on for 5 minutes. I don't know why he's always doing like that. We have to be waiting. We have stayed for like how many minutes before?
16.
Before I never do like that, no? Before I never stop like 15. Hello, hello. We are waiting for like 5 minutes. Hello, everyone. Sorry about the video. It just went off, so we are going to try it again now. Don't know what is happening. It just went off like that. Hello, everyone. You are all welcome. We are sorry for the video. Just cut off. I'm fine. I'm fine. We are fine. Thank you. We are fine. Thank you for joining. Thank you all for coming. Bear with me. Let's wait for 5 minutes and try again. Let's wait for 5 minutes and try again. Let us wait. Read the comment. What you say? You say, I want to learn Edo language. Okay, you are welcome. You are welcome. You are welcome. Free to join us. Ready to learn. Thank you. Thank you. Sorry, everyone. The video just went off. We don't know what happened. It just went off. We don't play any music. We don't do anything, just talking, but it's just saying that the copyright just went off like that. So we are sorry about that. So we are trying to do it again now. That's why I was waiting for 5 minutes before I continue, because sometimes when it's just 5 minutes, the video will just cut off. So this time now, it was about 16 minutes and it cut off. So I don't know what's happening. Don't know why he's doing like that. Let me read. I was confused. Confused at first why the video got cut off. Oh, sorry, bro. Sorry, everyone. Sorry. I don't know why. When you are just live like this, I don't play music. I don't play nothing. Just we are talking like this. He just cut off. Like 15 minutes just cut off. Before, it normally cut off like sometime. It will just, like 5 minutes, we just cut off. Sometimes up to 5 minutes. Sometimes 5 minutes, but we cut off. That's why I say I'm going to wait for like 5 minutes, because that's what I do now. I don't know why they are doing it like that. So we are sorry about that. We are sorry about that. So let's wait for a little bit before we continue again. Me. Do I want to learn Edo? Thank you. Thank you, Study B Vlog. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. We are going to learn today. We'll learn one or two things. Thank you for joining. Thank you, everyone, for being here. We'll learn one or two things. Be patient with me. I pray this video not cut again. I pray it should not off again. Because I just pray it should not off again. Okay, let's see the comment here. He say, read it for me, can see properly. He say, Miss, it's not fault.
It's not that your the fault.
Video gets cut off. Miss, it's not your fault. Okay, that the video got cut off. Okay, thank you. Thank you. God, I don't understand. I am not playing music. That's why when I'm doing anything, I don't play music anymore. I just start talking. Because sometimes they think, I think maybe it's music where you are playing music. But now I'm not playing music again. So I'm just doing it like that. I don't know. Thank everyone for your understanding. So it's 5 minutes now. Let us also continue. Abi, it's already more than 5 minutes now, Michael. Okay. So let's start all over again. Thank everyone for being here. Thank you all. Happy Sunday. Happy Sunday, happy new week to everyone in the house. We have amazing 10 people in the house. Thumbs up for us, please, and be patient and learn one or two things with us. Feel free to comment. Feel free to ask questions. We are here to learn. Nobody know it all. God bless you. Our sister is also here, Sister Mary. You are welcome on board. I welcome everyone. Thank you all. Bless week to everyone. I really appreciate you all for coming. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So let's continue. The first video just cut off. When we have spent like 16 minutes, it just cut off. That's why we continue now. So I'm sorry about that. So over to you, Michael. Greet everyone now, as we started before. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. So we continue.
Wabo here. Good. Wabavan. Wabota.
Good. You only add Wahia, Wabo here. Wahia, Wabavan. Wahia wabota, okay. Wahia wabota, wabebe nege kai. Wawesen waya revijima. Wawesen waya gai. Wahia wawesen waya like. Wahia wawesen waya subscribe. Wahia wawesen waya ege e video ni mau. Usalobo adeba waya beni Jesus Christ. God Almighty will bless you all as you watch our video. You share, you comment, you subscribe. God will all bless you and reward you. Whoever will help you to get to your destination, you all will not lack in Jesus' name. Thank you all for watching in Jesus' name. So we are going to be asking again. You have just count 1, 2, 3. I will not ask you to count it again now. So I'm going to be asking you 1 to 40. You answer it, okay? Mm-hmm. What do we call 39?
Oporo Ijeva.
Ijeva. Oparo Ijeva. That Oparo is difficult for you to pronounce. Sometimes you are saying Oparo. Oparo Ijeva.
Oparo.
Opa, say it again.
Opa.
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 Iro.
Iro.
Ijeva.
Ijeva.
What is Ijeva?
40.
Good. Thank you very much. Ijeva is 40. What do we call 15?
Kesuge.
15 is a Kesuge. What do we call 11?
Owo.
Owo. Thank you very much. What do we call 7? 7.
Ihion.
Ihion. Thank you very much. What of 3? What do we call 3?
Eharo. Haro.
Eha. Eha. Okay. What do we call 8?
Eh.
Eh. What do we call 14? 14.
Iwene.
Iwene. Thank you very much. What about 25?
Isenyangi.
Isenyangi. Thank you very much. What do you call 35?
Isenyangbang.
Good. Yeah, Isenyangba. Thank you very much. Isenyangba is 35. What about 37?
37.
Yeah.
Iharo Ijeva.
Good boy. Iharo Ijeva. That's correct. Okay. When it's now 38, you say what?
Evaro Ijeva.
Good. Thank you very much. Welcome on board, team. Team. Tinayo TV, God bless you. Welcome on board. I'm sorry if I don't pronounce your name. If I don't pronounce it correctly, sorry. We are all welcome. Feel free to comment, contribute. We are here to learn. Thank you all for being here. Thank you all for your understanding. So we have just refreshed 1, 2, 3, okay? Now we stop at 40, right? 40 is Ijeva. Do we continue to 50? So I can teach you how to get to 50. That one is hard, but you can count it to 45 by yourself. Let's try. Just try to count it from there to 45. Thank you, thank you. Tinaya, Tinayo, TV, thank you so much. Just try from Ijeva to 45. That is.
Okpara Ijeva.
Okpanya Ijeva.
Okpanya Ijeva. Ibanya Ijeva. Eharo Ijeva.
Ihanya Ijeva.
Ihanya Ijeva. Enenya Ijeva.
Good. Good, thank you. You stop there, okay? Because what we call 50 is very long. So I'm going to teach you that so you know how to say 50 before you can continue, okay? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Now I'm going to ask you, how do you say my dad? If I want to say my dad.
Erame.
Erame. Good. Brothers and sisters, God bless you everyone for watching. We are here learning one or two things in the Edo language with my little boy. So it's just learning. So I'm going to advise everyone in the house. If you have little children, if you have grown up one, and you are from Edo or Ishan or Urobo, any part that you are from, it's good we teach them our own language. It's very important. They can learn that language which they are. If you are in the Euro country, anywhere, the country you are, where you gave birth to your children, they can easily learn that language because they are going to study with that language. So you don't need to bother yourself, start speaking the language for them, if it's Dutch or French. You don't need to just manage speaking all those cotanay. You need to just speak your language for them. So that is what is most important. They will learn it, then the country you are, they can learn that one from school. They will learn it perfectly because they are going to study with that language. So we don't need to bother ourselves. But if you have made that mistake and you didn't taught them at the early stage, it is not late. You can still teach them now. They can still learn one or two things. Feel free to join us in this class. We learn from the beginning because my son here, he don't know how to speak anyone because me, I didn't taught him how to speak. So that was what I supposed to do at the earlier stage, but I didn't say it like it is late. He can still learn now. Why you do it yourself and you still encourage him to also watch or you start teaching him. Don't say it's late. You cannot learn. You can learn. So all that we are saying here since we just started learning it, not like about 3 months ago, we started learning it. So it's learning. So you can still do the same. Thank you all for watching. God bless you. Thank you. Let's see the comment. Amazing information. Thank you. Thank you, Koyo. Thank you. Thank you. This is Bini Bini. Thank you. Say, if I'm sick, we Koyo. Wakoyo. Okay. Wakoyo. Wakoyo. Wabota. Wabidamio. Waya wawesi. Hello, God bless you, Sister Nika. God bless everyone for being here. So, Kelpa, La Poipa, my Hirikiri, was continue time, almost all home, all one home. So, like my son is learning it, my and Alan, and my son, we're looking. All those itru, that is how to say your name. How old are you? Welcome, good morning. Start from all those kind of things. Welcome when you are back from work. You have to know how to say welcome so you can understand so that whenever you go home, it will not be like stranger. He can easily understand and even speak, and then it will be easier for him to learn more if he go home. So anytime. So all these are very important. Where you are, it is not difficult for them to learn that language. If it's English country, French country, Spanish, Italian country, wherever, Dutch, they can learn it by themselves because they go to school from baby. They are going to school. But we made that mistake, we're speaking English speaking those languages. If you are from Spain, you are from Italy, the Italy you are speaking will not correct. If you are from Spain, the Spanish you will speak, not that is correct. Why are we bothering ourselves speaking all those cut and nail Spanish? It's not correct. And they are learning the correct one in the school. So what we need to do before was to just teach them our own language, start speaking it for them more better. That what we would have done before, but it's not still too late. We can still do it. Thank you all for being here. Let's continue as we ask Michael more questions. Everyone is free to ask any question. So we answer. If you cannot answer, we answer. Thank you all. God bless everyone. What do we call water?
Amen.
Amen. Thank you very much. That how do you ask Unukboje is what?
How old are you?
How old are you? Okay, when you want to say have you eaten, how will you say it?
Idiebane.
You say?
Idiebane. Idiebane.
It's not right. You say uriebane.
Uriebane.
Then I will answer. How will I answer?
Idiebane. Idiebane.
Good. Thank you very much. So respond. So idiebane. That is the answer. When you ask, if you want to ask somebody, have you eaten? You will say uriebane. The person will not answer. So that's how we learn one or two things. So when I ask him, what do we call light? Light. Light.
Upa.
Upa. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Upa is light. What do you call shoe? Shoe.
Ibata.
Ibata. You see? So, what is hand in Edo language?
Obo.
Obo. What do you call head in Edo language?
Eto.
Eto. Eto.
Eto.
Eto.
Eto.
What do you call watch? Watch. Like walk clock or rich watch. Like you say, okay, let's say walk
Egogo.
Clock. Egogo. You cannot forget, you remember. So egogo is watch. Thank you. Egogo, yeah, thank you, egogo. So the hand wrist watch is called egogo urabo. That is hand wrist watch. It's called egogo urabo. Okay. Then what do you call sun?
Oven.
Oven. Oven is sun. Okay. Then we're going to ask again, what do we call shirt?
Ewu.
Ewu. Okay. Ewu. What of eyes?
Ow.
Ow. Okay. What of house?
Owa.
Owa. Owa is house. Thank you for coming. Ow. Okay. You're asking now what is called iwe. I can see the comment. Okay, you said ewu. Okay, ewu.
T-shirt.
Oh, wow. Your spelling is correct. Oh, wow, is correct. Ewu is correct. Thank you. Thank you for spelling. Thank you. Okay. How do you say my mom?
Ijeme.
Ijeme. What of my dad?
Erame.
When you want to say dad.
Hey, Baba.
Okay, let's see the spelling. You say, study blog say, Ije, Ije, man. Ije, man, is, okay, somebody have write, Ebaba, let me see. Ebaba is correct. Ije, man, is, I, Y, E, M, W, E, N. Ije, man, let me write it. I-Y-E-M-W-E-N. N. Ijeme. Like this. I-Y-E-M-W-E-N. Is there now? Ijeme. Thumbs up for me, please. Thumbs up for me. We have 12 people in the house, 13 people in the house. My thumbs up is not going up. Thoughts are welcome, Unstoppable TV, are welcome, welcome, welcome. Thumbs up for me, please. I need my thumbs up to go up, please. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, everyone. Let's refresh. Let's refresh. So, all your children to join us. Let them be learning one or two things. Thank you. I have put my thank you. Bless you. Bless you. Thank you very much. Thank you, everyone, for being here. If you have not thumbs up for me, please do for me. I will appreciate it. God will bless you all in return in Jesus' name. Okay. Big bros, what do you want us to continue now? I should teach you consonant.
What is that?
That is a vowel. Alphabet in the Do language. How to join two letters together. Or it's not time. We'll learn another thing now. Okay, we'll learn another thing. Okay. How do you say, give me water, please?
Samemelao.
Good. Say it, they can hear you.
Samemelao.
Samemelao. That is, give me water, please. Samemelao. Then, when the person now gave you the water, what will you say?
Wese.
You see? So they can learn it. You see now? It's getting it. You say, if it's a same melaho. Thank you. Or when it's same melaho, and when they give you the water, what will they respond to say back? You say, wese. You see? So like that, if you have no this language, now this one that you have just learned, can't forget one. I will also be asking him, now he's sending him an errand like that, always using that one that he have learned, that language. The one that he have learned now, I will use it to be sending him message. I can tell him, please, make a sameme. So we always know, thank you. We always know that sameme is give me water. Laho, you have to put laho. How do you say good night? How do you say good night?
Hyo-ye.
So it's like my boy is tired and I want to go. Want to go or want to continue?
That 2 to 30.
30, okay. Say he can stay to 30. When it's 30 minutes, that is remaining 8 minutes more, he want to go. He don't want to stay more in the cloud. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, study vlog. Thank you. You don't like to stay more in the class.
It's been 46 minutes with
me. Yeah.
When they finish, 46 minutes.
So it's counting the former minutes. The one we spent before, he said, is if we stay to 30 minutes, which is the many 8 minutes more, that means it's now 46 minutes because we already spent 16 minutes before. So you see, he don't like to stay more than like 30 minutes or 25. That's what he can stay. Because it's like it's not the language, it's just learning it. So we just learning like few minutes and it go. Next time we'll continue like that. That's how we are doing it. So do the same. Let's refresh. Let's continue. And let me ask, what do you call a table?
A table.
Thank you. Okay, let me see. Good evening, my brother and sister. You are all welcome on board. Thank you. God bless you. If you don't have me, you can look for me and I will look for you. If you don't have me, as we are learning together, look for me, I will look for you. Okay, we all understand. So if you don't understand the Do language, you can join us to also learn. Also look for me, you understand, then I will look for you back. No problem. So thank everyone for watching. What I ask again, what do you call chair?
Aga.
How do you say thank you, everyone?
Waya wawese.
Waya wawese. Okay. So waya wawese is thank you, everyone. How do you say tomorrow?
I don't know.
You don't know tomorrow, so I'm going to show you now. Tomorrow is Ahwe. Okay. Ahwe is tomorrow. How do you say Monday to Friday? Let's say Monday to Sunday. When you want to say like 1 day, 2 days, 3 days to 7 days. We learned it before.
Oh, just to say that.
1 day, 2 day, 3 day, 4 day. Thank you. Good evening, ma. Good evening, everyone. Thank you, everyone. Thank everyone for being here. Thank you all. So, how to say 1 day to 7 days? How to say 1 day, 2 day, 3 day, 4 day to 7 days? How to say it?
Owo day.
Make I say owo day? No.
How do you say?
Edokpa.
Edokpa one.
Bedokpa. Bedokpa is one. Ikpedeva. Ikpede is a day.
Ehageva.
Huh?
How do you say day?
Ikpede, ede.
Eharo ekpede.
Eharo ekpede. Ikpedokpa only 1 day. Ikpedeva.
2 days.
Oh yeah, say this one. Say
it. Ikpede hara.
Say 4 days. Say 5 days. Say 6 days. Say 7 days. Good. Thank you. Is 7 days. What do you say? What do you call Saturday and Sunday?
Uzola nakere.
Good. Which one is Uzola Negere and which one is Uzola Nokwa? Which one in the two? Which one is
Uzola? Saturday is the first one and Sunday is the second.
Saturday is what?
Saturday is Uzola Negere. Sunday is Uzola Nokwa.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much. You have just explained to us that Saturday is Uzola Negere, Sunday or Uzola Nokwa. So, all the other do Uzola Nokwa at your Sunday. Wahawe Sunday Keka. Oh, Eduzola on a Sunday. So, Uzola not one him. They're not my Uzola Nikiri. Kajawa will say what beat them you. So, we have to leave my girl now to go because, or you want to wait for 4 minutes because you are stressing. You want to wait?
3 minutes.
Okay, 3 minutes. So, you're still patient to wait. What do we call key?
Isan.
Thank you very much. How do you say beautiful house?
Owa omose.
That is beautiful house. Owa omose. So when you want to say beautiful flower, how do you say it?
Obobo omose.
So gradually, when you learn like the name, you cannot tell him another, you cannot say another thing and try to make sentence like simple one first, gradually let it continue to learn with all those one. Then when you know it's already used to it, can't forget, you can ask him at any time. Then you go further to learn other things, like all those things you know is in the house and start teaching from there. What do you call television?
Television
is ekpetunge. Say ekpetunge. Radio is ekpetionta is radio. Then let me ask you another thing again. What do you call let me say fence? What do you call fence?
I forgot.
Fence is Oba.
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 What do you call door?
Nehui.
Door.
Ehu.
Ehu. Ehu is door, okay? And if I say open the door, how will you say it in Edo language?
You say open.
Open is kie. How do you say?
Ehu open. Kie, ehu kie,
huh? Kie, ehu kie. No, kie, kiro. Only like open door. Where open door for me? Where kie hu me? Or kiro me. That is it. Kie, that is like open. Okay. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you all for watching. God bless you. Say thank you, everyone. You are about to leave. Then we want to see everyone again 5 o'clock. Say 5 o'clock in a dual language. Oh yeah, concentrate.
Egogo Isen.
Egogo Isen. Tell everyone, you see everyone 5 o'clock on Sunday next week. Oh yeah.
See everybody on Egogo Isen.
Okay. Say see everybody on Egogo Isen. Interesting. Thank you. So my boy want to go now. So let me stay for a while.
What just happened? Your channel went offline.
Yes, let's see. You see, what happened to your channel? Went offline. Yeah, it just went offline. When we are already 15 minutes, it just went off. I don't know what happened. It just went off like that. So I decided to start again. And wait for another 5 minutes and see if the video will not went off. Normally, before he can just cut like that, maybe when it's 5 minutes. But this one was 16 minutes, it just went off. I don't know what happened. So we are sorry about that. My boy is going to leave now. Tell everyone, thank you.
Why I always say,
okay, say God bless you in Edo language.
How do you say that?
Oksalobwa fiangbuwahia.
Oksalobia fiangbuwa.
Yeah. Again, Oksalobwa.
Oksalobwa.
Fiangbuwahia.
Fwangbiagba. Fwangwiagba.
No. Oksalobwa.
Oksalobwa.
Fiangbe.
Be.
U.
Wa.
Wa.
Hia.
Ha. Hia. Hia.
Hia.
Oksalobwa.
Oksalobwa.
Fiangbe.
Be.
U.
Wa.
Wa.
Hia.
Hia.
Wawesi.
Okay, say bye bye everyone. Okay. Yeah, you can go. He said Wahia Zekpe. He's already tired. He want to leave. Thank you all for watching. God bless everyone. I really appreciate everyone for being here today. So I think the time now is almost 6 o'clock. I'm going to round up the video now. Before I round up, I want to ask a random question. Anybody have question in the house? So you are free to ask question now, because I will go live. I will come back again in 1 hour time. By 7 o'clock, I'll be here. I have a lovely topic, so it's encouraging for every one of us to hear the word of encouragement, so that we can help ourselves, so that we can amend our way, to help us guide our life and correct ourselves. So I'm coming back in 1 hour's time, which is like 7 o'clock. I'll be back in 1 hour's time. I'll be back here again. So free to ask your question, and free to join me again in 1 hour's time. We'll have a lovely topic together again. It's encouraging with the word of God. So I'll be back again. So any question now? I really appreciate everyone that turned up now. I really appreciate everyone. God bless you. Let's keep on learning one or two things. Thank you. Let me read the comment. Natural Comedy, Natural Remedy say, thank you. Thanks a lot, my sister. Thank you. I really appreciate everyone. I really appreciate you all. God bless everyone for turning up. I really appreciate. So let's ask any question. If there's any question that you have, feel free to ask us now. We are here. We can answer. If I cannot answer it today, when we come back in the class, I think before Saturday, I will come back to learning Edo language. That time, my boy is not coming. My boy, my little baby, is only learning every Sunday, 5 o'clock. He can stay 30 minutes or 20 minutes. So when I'm only here, I can stay more hours. So that's what we normally do. But on Saturday, I already have an appointment that we are going to be here 6 o'clock on Saturday, 6 o'clock in the evening, 6 p.m. We are going to be here having Ibota together to learn Edo language. So before on Saturday, I don't know the day I'm coming online. So if I come online, I think we can join me before we meet on Saturday again. So let me read comments. Let me recommend. See, happy birthday. Hey, happy birthday in Edo, in my sister. Good question. Another one. For the lovely. A positive lifestyle turns off for the lovely host. Thank you very much. Thank you. Uh-huh. We have question. We have question for the house. How do we say happy birthday? How do we say happy birthday? Uh-huh. Happy birthday. How do we say it in Edo language? Anybody that know it? Hello. Awesome. Hello, everyone. Hello, Evelyn, Roland. God bless you for coming. Thank you for joining. Free free to. Thank you. Thumbs up for me. Thank you. God bless you. Thank you. Thank you. You can have anybody that you don't have here. You can just, you know, you can do it by yourself. Check on them. They will check on you too. So while we continue learning, thank you all. A positive lifestyle is here. God bless you. Every Roland is here. And Sunday Study Blog TV is here. Many people are here. So just check on each other. You can put it down and check it. And I'll go through it later. You understand? So I hope everyone will fulfill their own promise. So do it that way. Let us be truthful. So that's it for that. Thank everyone. Hey, we need the answer. We need the answer. We need the answer. How do we say hey, happy son, happy birthday? Happy Sunday, positive lifestyle. God bless you. Happy Sunday. So positive lifestyle is also here. So check on each other while we answer the question all the same. While we are answering the question, okay, you know, roll up. And check on each other. So everybody need to be honest, okay? So let's just answer that question. Happy birthday. How do we truly say it? We only say it in English. Happy birthday. Is it like that? Yes or no? Yes or no? Is it like that? We need contribution. Let me see. You see? The comment is coming. Let's see. Okay. Edu BM. Edu BM. On yeah. Edu BM. Edenabioma. On yeah. Edu BM. Do BM is Edena Bioma. Oh, when you want to say well, happy birthday. Bayata ever do. Edu BM or Edena Bioma. Birthday. Okay, on a do BM. Okay, I hate time I've a dollar where. You go on wherever do BM. Abby? Is it we have to say, you go on where a do BM? Osa, where say a do BM? Okay, Unstoppable TV say yes. Yes for Edu BM, Abi. Edu BM, we are asking the question, how to say happy birthday? How to say happy birthday? Edu BM, very correct to say Edu BM. Only a birthday. Edu BM. So, over here by now. Okay, let me see. Okay, natural remedy say no. Hear your hand. So, please, anyone that is going to help us, our brother or sister have just said, BM is a bad day. Okay. Obe Edu BM. Abi o ede we hia gbe a ede Edu BM. Is that what you want to write us? é de é do bieme one é de bede é de é do bieme é de I hope it's a de our ninth is want to write é de é do bieme. Let me write it. Ede Edu Ede Edu Bie Me. Ede Edu Bie Me. Onye Ede Bede. So I when I typo for the back where happy birthday add the word hello God bless you add the word hello add the word you go run away edubieme ede okay let me see ede edubieme ubieme ni ubieme is already there. Okay, Ede Edu Bieme is happy birthday. Happy is happy. Happy is over. So we have not translated that to Google. We are just birthday. Oi, Ede Edu Bieme. On a birthday. There it do be a more birthday. So happy birthday. You want the meaning, the how to say it in a dual language full. Happy birthday. I think I will you go on where at there at 2 p.m. I think. Maybe that's how we say ego. Your one way, a do be me. That is a happy birthday. You go on way, a do be me like this. I hope it's like that. Igo go nwe ede ede me gbe na be do ede no ede edu bieme maybe. So let us put it down. We will come to the edo lesson again. If it's not the right answer, let everyone go and look for the right answer. Happy birthday. Birthday is ede edu bieme. So happy ni na ona happy is ogogo na. It's so for me, I think that is happy birthday. Thank you all for watching. God bless everyone. I'm going to round up now. Any more questions? Let's put our question down. We'll meet in the door lesson again. We'll just answer it. Put down this question. What do we call happy birthday? Put it down. For my answer, our brother or sister that have just helped us here say Ede Edu Bieme is a birthday. So me added Igogo Nwe Ede Edu Bieme. That's happy birthday. So let me see what our brother or sister is right here in natural remedy say Igogo Je Ede Edu Bieme. Okay. Igogoje edu bieme we. Okay. Igogoje edu bieme we. Okay. Wetu. Thank you all. Thank you for your contribution. Thank everyone. I want to put it down. Edo is a E vovó, não é? Thank you all, thank you all. God bless you. Igogo no é? Igogo je. É do bem, ué. Oh, thank you very much. Happy birthday for you, okay? That is it. Happy birthday for you, Igogo. Yeah. Do bem, ué. Thank you so much. I really appreciate everyone for being here. So join me in 1 hour's time. That is when it's 7 o'clock in 1 hour's time. I think it's not even up to 1 hour again. It's remaining like for 50 minutes time. Join me while we have a lovely topic together again here in my YouTube channel. Thank you, everyone. I'm going to round up here now. We'll meet again in just 50 minutes time. To have a lovely topic together, a word that will encourage you, that will strengthen you, that will keep you going, that will help you to change your way, to correct one or two person out there. In Jesus' name, thank you, everyone. God bless you. I see you guys again in 15 minutes. In 15 minutes time, like less than 1 hour, I'm coming back again, 7 o'clock. Less than 1 hour, I'll be back here again. Thank you all. See you guys soon. Bye-bye for now. Thank you all. Bye-bye.